an icon in Quebec.
He loved to live dangerously.
He thought nothing could touch him. His world was the wrestling world. It wasn't the organized crime world. He screwed up.
You hear all kind of different stories, you know, about what happened. It was so sketchy on everything.
He got 11 bullets in the body and 7 bullets in the head. Let that be a lesson. Everybody's touchable.